So we're back. I assume the last three games, two games in. So we're playing against Auburn in the SEC championship game from Atlanta, Georgia. Let's see if we can win this game.
Auburn is lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Number 21 fields it in the end zone. And good coverage on that play.
Great coverage. There was a hole there, but it closed up.
Wait, hold on, let me listen to this. Yes, what up?
I was supposed to guess something up. If we can't hit.
Well, folks, you're in for a treat today. Taking the field for this offense is a very, very talented running back. This offense really thrives on him getting things going on the ground.
But, Brad, it's not going to be easy today. He's going up against a very tough run defense.
Yeah, this defense has been watching film of his playmaking running back all week. They're up to the challenge, and if they shut him down, he can ultimately decide the outcome of this game.
First and 10. Ball on the 39. 10. Comes out with two tight ends. Handoff up the middle. And he's taken down. The halfback runs for 4 yards. Second and 6 coming up here. Ball on the 35-yard line.
I think this is the championship.
So they line up with an eye. They'll run the option. Now he pitches it. Can't wrap him up. And he's tackled. And the halfback ripped off a nice gain there to get him the first.
Hey, this kid's a good-looking back. Let's see if they go to him again.
Let's take a look at how these guys have done on offense so far this year.
Well, they've done pretty well, Mike. They're the top team in the country. These guys have been putting on an offensive clinic all year long.
Drop back to back. Look, rolls right. Over the middle. His receiver has it. Brought down.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result is a first down.
See if they can punch this one in. They keep it on the ground with the tailback. And the halfback took it in for the score.
That young man is a valuable member of this squad. And if he's running like that, he'll find himself in the end zone a lot.
And he tacks on the extra point. And now we're going to take a look at the Pontiac drive summary.
I know Auburn is my favorite team, but I want to lose better.
Kicks it off. Number 28 fields it in the end zone. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. They'll take over at the 23. Setting up the play action, looking, going down deep, and has a man. He's into the open field at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Goodbye.
What an impressive
play. Okay, they got that one. We have a stick across the stoop.
Boy, did they fall for that one or what?
Number 21 and number 33 back to return. And he got all of this one. Great kick.
5 yard line. One man backfield. They go with the option. At the point. Across midfield. At the point. At the 30. To the 20. Tackle. That might have helped his chance of winning the Heisman right there.
Here's an interesting note. Until recently, an option quarterback never has won the Heisman. Now you've got guys like this running left, right, middle, everywhere. And really are deserving of the award.
Leading right. One of the things that voters see he got down at the 20. Matter of fact, at the 10. To his team. And his play ultimately
led to victories. In this case, the answer is a resounding yes. And since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Another trip to the red zone. Last time, it resulted in a touchdown. Pitches back. He spins.
What the hell?
That was a good stop by the defense.
That was good.
In the backfield.
That's a great example of quickness by the defensive line. It allows you to break away from those blockers before they have a chance of moving you away from the play.
The Volunteers come out in a two tight end set. They'll run the option. He might have a chance. Touchdown, Tennessee. The quarterback ran it all the way in for a score.
You can't forget about the quarterback out there. Right there, the defense didn't account for him, and that's why he was able to get into the end zone.
Casey, is he licking himself? I didn't know hamsters lick themselves. I thought only thought dogs and cats lick themselves.
He drops back. He's going left. Has his fullback. And they make the stop, so it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. Quarterback should have found somebody else down
there. Well, he not licking himself. He wiping himself. He taking his own type of bath.
The Tigers line up in an I formation. And he's going to come up with a sack. The quarterback had nowhere to go, and he's brought down with a sack.
They've got to do a better job up front with their pass protection.
If they don't start picking up everybody, then this quarterback's going to be pretty sore in the morning. That's for sure.
Pretty sore in the morning. If they lose this game, they're not going to the championship.
And they have three receivers bunched. Back to pass. He's looking. Steps up in the pocket. And they get the sack. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
So 8 minutes in. It's 14-7. 8 minutes. So it's going to be 21-7.
This one away. He punts it. Number 33 fields at the 44.
Yeah, always got that one dude.
That last drive resulted in a touchdown, mainly because of the running game.
With that success run of the football, I'm looking for play action and right over the top for six.
The Volunteers line up with two tight ends. Inside give. He's on the run. He breaks one, and he breaks another. They'll bring him down, and that one goes for a big, big first down.
You know, every time you run the ball successfully like that, that defense starts to creep up a little bit. That's when you go to the air, my friend. Over the top.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Off this play is cheese.
Ball. Line up in an I formation. They'll run the option. Brought down.
They got 2 yards.
And the fullback plows ahead for maybe a yard. Second down and 9 to go. Ball in the 29.
You got this. You got this. It's good.
High formation here. Drops back to pass. Looks.
No.
Under heavy pressure. No one open, so he's going to run.
Deny it. That defense closed in a hurry. Just making sure that was you.
Third down and four coming up on this one. Ball on 24.
I say I was making sure that was you.
Nice play fake. Rolling out to the right
side. Huh?
And it falls incomplete.
Cause I saw somebody walk over there.
Score is Tennessee 14.
I thought I was playing a good team. Playing a bad team. 7-4. I gotta lose 4 games. Got somebody right there.
The field goal attempt the last time this offense had it. Let's see what happens this time around. They'll go to work at the 42. Tennessee comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. There's a play fake. Rolls to the left. He's looking. He goes downtown.
Oh.
It falls incomplete.
Number 3, I had you open. See if my tight end can catch it.
Play action.
Nope.
Incomplete.
Not that fast.
They tried to fool by running the same play again.
Fooled no one there, Brad.
So it's second and 10. That was the sixth play of this drive.
Lineman
a jumbo set here on the ground up the middle, and he laterals it. Ball's loose, and they make the stop. The big fella puts the ball on the turf, but it's recovered by the offense.
Fullbacks block all day long, so when they finally get a carry, they've got to make the most of it.
Yep, they can't fumble like this guy. How many carries do you think we'll see him get? Zero, nada, none.
Zero, huh?
Another fumble.
I say give him another chance. If he does a good job of block, make him earn the next carry.
He better make this field goal, that's all.
Comes in for the field goal that could put them up by two scores. He gets it up and it's long enough. And he hooked it left.
I'm just playing with them. I can't really win the game. I don't want to win the game. I just want this to be a game. Like you see on TV.
Comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. On the ground with the tailback. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. Second and 10.
This is my game. Nigga.
They line up in a double tight set. Inside you.
Number 44 get tackled by 44, if you know what I mean. Okay, we doing good. No, we not. It sucks. We missed two field goals. You okay?
Comes to the line with three wide.
You okay?
He dropped back. Steps up, lets it go. Complete, and he's taken down. And that brings up fourth down.
Great stop by the defense. They played with tremendous character on those downs.
What? What? What the hamster? What the hamster? Huh? What the hamster?
Put this one away. Number 30 gets it off.
Okay.
Number 33 takes it at the 20.
I don't know how to block nothing.
And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession.
What?
They'll set up shop at the 26-yard line.
Two little hands. I think Hamster more him.
This intact tailback would love nothing more than to have the ball in his hands right now. He's rolling right, rifles it over the middle.
Come on.
He just couldn't find the handle.
That's sick.
That poor kid looked like he was trying to catch a greased pig.
Easy, Scooter. At least he kept the receiver from making a play.
2 minutes to go in the half. And if anyone can make a play on defense, it's the defensive end down there. Throws. And that one's
oh my flag, yeah.
Underthrown in the vicinity of his tight end.
He's a big guy who could rumble after the catch. You gotta hit him squarely.
Third down and 10 coming
up. Oh my flag, yeah. Unnecessary touching.
The ball. Go with the I formation. Gets the ball. No, they faked it.
And that's what they faked.
Number 51 with the interception. That interception will be credited to the linebacker.
Way to come down with that football. That was not an easy play to make.
But that's just great hands for a linebacker. He looks pretty good out there catching the football.
Actually, that was an easy play to make.
They'll take over at the 29-yard line.
I guess you stubborn, Blake.
Hand off up the middle. A little juke. And they make the stop.
Make it down.
The halfback gets the call and picks up five.
Make it down.
It's second down and five to go. Ball on the 24. The Tiger come out of the eight formation. On the ground, up the middle. And he puts it on the turf. Offense falls on it. Talk about a close call. The running back put the ball on the ground, but the offense keeps possession.
Well, Kirk, is it somebody's birthday on defense?
I don't know. Where are you going with this one?
Well, it's got to be somebody's birthday, because this running back is handing out presents out there. Either that, or he's doing his best to get benched.
Now I got you. Fumble. Birthday present.
Drops back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Hit as he throws. Incomplete pass.
I bet they make they feel good.
Right,
been like 37 minutes for field goal. Oh no, he missed it.
We missed it. We all missed it. Like we said, field goals today. Curse you, Mercedes-Benz Superdome.
He caught that. Yeah, no, he didn't. He didn't. He could have caught that.
Did you see how that safety played that ball?
In the zone. That was a beautiful. He in the zone now.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 39.
In the zone, man.
And the defensive end is looking to make a play. He drops back, looking, rolls to the right. He wants it all, going long. It falls incomplete.
Okay, yeah. Let's start doing it.
3rd and 10. Ball on their own 39. Number 7 with 4 wide receivers. Long ball, right side. And it's incomplete. Dropped by the wide out.
Look like I gotta punt the ball.
The volunteer. Line up the punt.
Nope, not playing it.
Wait a minute, he's gonna throw. Incomplete.
Nigga.
Coach, why would you go for it there?
I'm still trying to figure that one out. It doesn't make sense to me. Here, guys, it's only the first half. There's still a lot of football to be played. That's just a poor decision.
He's a dumbass, so then you can play the game. I'm glad I didn't get no passing.
Well, this is a great accomplishment for anyone. 1,000 yards receiving is pretty special.
Nigga, my dude got 3,000 yards.
Auburn lines up with a shotgun set. Back to pass. He's looking. Throws down the middle. The linebacker picks it off. He's into the open field. The 50. What is he doing? Auburn comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Back to pass.
Okay, I'm gonna stop playing. I'm gonna score.
They line up and punt this one away.
It's the third quarter. Yeah, I'm gonna score.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Number 33 fields it at the 26. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll set up shop at the 31-yard line. Single set backfield. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. He lets it go. He has him on the fly. And they make the stop. Wow, nice catch.
Way to look it in. Heck of a job by the wide receiver. These guys are moving the ball down the field.
And we take a quick look at the stats from within the red zone, brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it. Jets have one. And down he goes. An 8-yard gain. They line up in a double tight set. They'll bring him down. Picked up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
Ace backfield. Touchdown, Tennessee! He got behind those big buffet busters and followed them into the end zone.
That doesn't do a whole lot of yards for carry average, but hey, it sure puts a dent in the score.
He gone, Snake. He's gone for a second.
The Tiger come out showing three wide. He drops back. Throws it out there. Finds it back with some room to run. Short pass there, and they get a moderate gain.
There's nothing wrong with nickel and diamond him down the field.
Second and six. Ball on the 48-yard line. Auburn coming to the line with three wide. Drop back to pass. He steps up, looks, rolls right. Across the middle.
That's
the open field. To the 20, to the 10, and he will score. The throw to the wide receiver.
It's like when he scored, I scored. Yeah, when I scored, he scored. When I scored.
Well, you could say he's from a good pedigree when it comes to football. I think his father's taught him very well.
And he tacks on the extra point. And now let's take a look at the drive summary brought to you by Pontiac.
Look. I will let you run around, but you don't know how to stay in one place.
Kicks it deep.
And kill yourself.
Number 21 fields it in the end zone.
Hey.
Well, the offense heading back out onto the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown. For those of you just tuning in, you're in for quite a performance. We've already seen this young fella at running back tear up the opposition for two whole quarters now, and I don't think he's done yet.
And when Brad says opposition, he's referring to a run defense that's not used to giving up big yardage like this. I mean, he's facing some really good linebackers out there, Lee.
I'll tell you what, he better keep it up because he's the playmaker on this offense. And I think it's safe to say he's the main reason they headed to halftime with the lead.
And this impact linebacker is fired up down there. He gets another carry. And past the tackler. There's a fumble. Number 87 with a recovery.
Well,
they avoided a turnover right there.
Man, oh man, that was a close one. Good thing that kid was paying attention and fell on the football.
For real.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
I was still wrong. That's funny. That nigga's dumb.
This is the kind of running back who can make you pay when he's in the zone. Missed tackle. Tackle. 4-yard gain by the back.
Okay, we just gonna run it one more time.
Second and 6. Ball right around midfield. 48-yard. Tennessee goes with the ace set here. They go with a toss. Great stiff arm. Still dragging guys. Brought down. That was a pretty good run.
Incredible effort there, running the football by this guy.
It's first and 10, and this is the 5th play of the current drive. The ball come out of the 2 tight end set. He's got him up in the backfield. The defense comes up with a good play to pull him down for a loss.
A nice call by the defense.
See what child
doing. It's like he's in their huddle sometimes.
Second and 11 coming up. This is the 6th play of this drive. And they have 3 receivers bunched. Back to pass. Steps up. Looking. Lets it fly. Caught. Touchdown, Tennessee. What an athletic play by the lineup.
This guy's one of the most athletic players I've seen all year. Utilizing high school, this guy was all state in football, basketball, and baseball. He's been making big plays his whole life.
And just over 2 minutes left here in the third. The score is Tennessee 28, Auburn 14.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Decent kick, looks to be returnable. Number 28 fields it in the end zone.
Great pass from the defense. The offense last time they had the ball, they were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
So if I'm the coach, I'm telling my defensive lineman, get more pressure on that quarterback, please.
They line up in an eye.
You're doing good. You just got to do better.
Handoff up the middle. Makes a move. He's hit and got away. And he's taken down. The halfback runs for 4 yards. Second and 6. Ball on their own 21.
Really? Kanye and Lil Durk with Cardi B? That's not like a
single set back
bad track. Shit probably gonna be whack.
Up the middle. And down he goes.
Cardi. He keep on saying my name. He put his tongue on the knee. And he got something to say. I'm going to case of brain. I'm goofy. They call me Lil Bully. I had a man Lil Fooly. I'm not good to be.
Receivers in the zone right now. He's looking. Throws down the middle. The linebacker picks it off. He's on the run. The 10. Touchdown, Tennessee. And that was about the worst thing you could ask for.
Oh, that hurts. The worst thing that can happen. And now you've got to regroup and try to get back on the field for another set of downs.
Did I do it right? But you clean yourself? Hey! I asked you a question. Did you clean yourself?
Yes. shoot. Tackle.
Way to look it in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
First and 10. Ball on their own 38. The Tigers line up in an I formation. Toss. And they hit him in the backfield. Excellent play by the defense that time as they swallowed him up before he got back to the line.
It's more like they devoured him. He had no shot of breaking clean.
It's second down now and 13 to go. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Beginning new tasks. Beginning new tasks. Getting them to get back. Wide.
They get it out there on the top.
Man, it's deflected. You got to be careful when you're going to play like this. Because it's usually a huge game. Unless you're for the shit like me. They were lucky. I'm going to make me move. Put it out like this one.
Ball on the 35. Number 12 with three wide receivers.
You niggas be hating. Niggas be faking. Niggas be hating. Oh, he's a crazy man.
Looks, rolling out to the right side. He tosses it short. The halfback just ran out of real estate.
That's the quarterback's fault. He needs to put that pass where his guy doesn't have to be standing in the third row to make the catch.
They line up to punt this one away. Number 30 gets it off. Number 33 fields it at the 22. The offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone.
You're not giving up. Just not a...
They'll go to work at the 23.
You're looking at me. You're not giving up. Just not a...
One man back for you. Nice play fake. Looking down the middle. Has some daylight. Been moved. Down the sideline. The 30, to the 20, to the 10. Goodbye.
Look at that. For a second there, I could have scored that back end of football. Beautiful play.
Yeah, I don't know if it was the offensive coordinator, the head coach, or just the quarterback checking off. My hand was off.
Spend on the ball. Let me see. Here you go. Check it above you.
Tiger line up with two tight ends. Toss. They'll drop in for a loss. So they toss it to the outside and they're going to lose yardage.
He couldn't quite get around the corner there. Too much defensive speed.
Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 17. Auburn comes to the line with three wide. And they try to set up a screen. Yeah. Defense has it. It's one of the corners. Not much hope now. That fumble was not what they needed.
They're already losing big. Let's just hope they don't throw the towel in altogether.
About
12 yards out.
That suck really badly. Suck.
The Volunteers come out of the 8 formation. The handoff. There he goes. They'll bring him down at the 3.
Yeah.
The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play.
Yeah.
As we go to the final quarter of play, this one is almost wrapped up. Our score here, Tennessee 42, Auburn 14. Tennessee comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. They'll keep it on the ground again. Another rushing touchdown.
What a day this young man is having. If there are any doubts coming into this game of whether this defense could stop the run, this guy has answered that with his last touchdown run.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it. Number 28 fields it in the end zone. So the offense comes out after their last drive and the ball end up in the defense.
Oh, it's kidding me.
Charles,
really kidding me? Stop kidding me, kitty. Kidding.
High formation here. They're gonna pitch it. Throw. Incomplete.
Well, the players love to run these types of plays because it's out of the ordinary of what they usually do on offense. So when they finally call a play, you have to execute it because you don't get many chances to do it again.
Nope, they
I think they have the wrong guy throwing the football. But I guess that's
they have
the
wrong guy
to run
the football. Football.
A handoff. And he's going to lose yards on this one.
Losing
yards.
How
about that stop?
I hear the linebacker uses his speed to come up with a huge stop behind the line of scrimmage.
Tennessee has one of the top defenses in the nation. Have a look at the stats.
Well, I'll tell you what, this whole defense seems to be full of All-Americans.
No doubt about it. These kids are the real deal, my friend.
He drops back. He's looking. He's got to throw it in a hurry.
Man, I wanted this sack.
There's sack number four.
Boy, I really like the way this defense is brushing the quarterback. Not much you can do out there.
Well, he's being forced to make really sack. Quick decisions because he doesn't have any time to throw the ball. That's going to lead to turnover.
Didn't
really the Tiger line up the punt. Number 30 gets it off. Number 33 takes it to the 45. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. They'll start this drive at the 50. Tennessee comes out with two tight ends. They keep it on the ground with the tailback. He might have a chance. Brought down. Picked up big yards there, and he's going to have a first down.
Yeah, nice job there. This guy does a good job of reading his blocks and accelerating through the hole.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Let's see if this can work. Okay.
Tennessee comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Jets a tackler. And he's taken down. This guy just made those 10 yards look easy. And we take a quick look at the stats from within the red zone, brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. The ball come out in a two tight end set. Play action. He keeps it. Tackle. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
The Volunteers line up a two tight end. Brought down. The halfback runs for 4 yards.
Offensive lineman was too anxious to spring into the slot.
And he hits the PAT. So with just over 3 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, the score is Tennessee 56, Auburn 14. Number 25 ready to kick. Number 28 fields it in the end zone. Tiger. Come out in the ace formation. There's a play fake. He's looking for his man. And that one's fallen incomplete. And the wideout couldn't drag a foot.
Anthony showed really nice hands on that play.
And them hands was second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 20. Delicious. Sway. Delicious. 12, back in the gun. Delicious.
He drops back. He steps up. He's going right. And it falls incomplete. This incompletion is credited to the wideout.
Absolutely. The quarterback executed his end of the deal.
Third down and 10 coming up. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Man, we never converted. No, none of us converted on first down. I mean, third down.
This defense is looking to their impact corner to make a play. Back to pass. Look, he's under pressure, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. Now that's some heavy pressure.
It all starts with the battle up front. I don't care how good your receivers are or how explosive your running backs are. If you can't control the line of scrimmage, then it's tough to move the football.
I agree, Coach. And the thing is, this quarterback can make some plays for you if you give him enough time back there to throw.
Well, it looks like he's going to have to figure out how to make plays without time.
Well, the offense heading back out of the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown. They'll go to work at the 42-yard line. The ball, line up with two tight ends.
Spin to attack.
And they make the stop. They gain 5 yards there. It's second down and 5 to go. All on their own 47. The Volunteers come out in the ace formation. The counter. And he's taken down. And he carried that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
First and 10, ball on the 48. They come out in a nickel. Go with the run once again. He tries to spin, and down he goes. The running back gives them 6 yards on the ground. It's second down and 4 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Come out with a big set. There's a play fake. Looking. He's going to take off. Here's an opening. He spins around. They'll bring him down. And we have an injured player on the field.
Let's see what it is. Just out for the game. Good.
The impact player at running back is in the zone right now. He's looking across the middle. Brought down.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. I don't expect this one to be any different. Throws it to the outside. A 7-yard gain that time from the play action pass completion. The Volunteers line up with two tight ends. Shakes off a tackle. Touchdown, Tennessee! It's been one touchdown after another all game long.
And I'm going to tell you what, Kirk, this has been a dominating effort. These guys came to play today, and they have played almost a perfect game.
Well, no question, Coach. Everything just fell into place out there, and nothing was going to stop these guys from getting the ball into the end zone many, many times.
And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than a minute to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Tennessee 63, Auburn 14. Tennessee is ready to kick it away. Number 25 and number 28 set to return. Here's the kick. Number 25 fields it in the end zone.
You guys remember what this offense did the last time they had the ball?
They had the ball behind.
Exactly. It was three out so fast they had to ask for
slow ball replay to recap it.
Single set back to you. Inside handoff. And he's tackled. The halfback picks up a yard. Second and nine. Ball on their own 21. The Tiger line up with three wide. Inside give. And they got him for a loss.
That's what I'd love to see. A linebacker who plays downhill against a run. That guy knows exactly what the heck is going on out there.
One man backfield. Drop back to the
pass.
Steps up. Look. Here they come. And down he goes. Tennessee takes a timeout. So they're set to punt this one away.
This championship
number
game.
30 hunts it, and it's a good one. Number 33 fields it at the 37.
This is where I look for the defense to clamp down after some sloppy tackling the last time. They let this offense run all over them, all the way to the end zone, and I don't see that happening again.
They'll set
you
up
see,
down
you
down
will
48.
See that happen again. Just go touch them.
They come out with a big set. Keep it on the ground on the tailback. He might have a chance. Inside the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Tennessee. This one finally comes to an end because I'd hate to see it get any uglier. Coach, what's your final thought on the game?
I can't say enough about this performance. Tennessee played an excellent game out there.
And we thank you kindly for taking part in NCAA Football 2006. Our final tally in this game, Tennessee 69, Auburn 14.
We won. We beat Auburn. See y'all later.